Liti pipe labantwana baka Israel besuke ezweni lasegibhithe beya ezweni lasethembiso babekade bephila ezweni lasegibhithe ngokugqilazeka bephila ngokuhlukumezeka lapha ya egibhithe but liti pipe uNkulunkulu wabakhipha nesandla esinamandla ebayisa ezweni lasethembiso ngiyakuzwa bazalwane na uNkulunkulu mangabe bakhipha Uma ngabe bakhipha uNkulunkulu uqala wakhuluma nabo wathi njengoba nginikhipha ngisa ezweni lesethembiso izwe liqiqhuma ubisi nezinyosi izwe ngalithembisa ubaba wenu uAbraham ngalithembisa uIsaac ngathembisa uJacob nginisa kulelo lizwe kade nihlupheka but sengiyanikhipha nginisa kulelo lizwe and abantwana bakaIsrael ayikho into ababeyazi babazizwe eliqiqhuma ubisi nezinyosi noma babengakaze balibone kodwa babelibona ngamehlo Enhliziyo umingakho lithi iBhayibheli babanesibindi sokuthi baqonde uFaro bathi Faro hayi ngeke sikhiphe sidedele siyomkhonza uNkulunkulu wethu lithi iBhayibheli uFaro kwafika la ethi khona ngiyanidedela kodwa lingahambi kakhulu phumani nje nime lapha nimkhonze uNkulunkulu nami nibe seniyamkhonza uNkulunkulu wami kwadlukuthi uma besho njalo laba bantu ayikho into enye abayibonayo engqondweni yabo babona ubisi babonizwe iqhimu bisi nezinyosi ngoba batshenwe lo batshenwe kona kanti uNkulunkulu ubamba into eyodwa ukuthi njengoba ngibatshenile lento bekufanele bayibambe ngoba yona into le ezobayisha la kufanele bafinyelele khona ingakho lithi iBhayibheli baphuma ezweni laseGibhithe uma bephuma ezweni laseGibhithe hayi ngoba uNkulunkulu wayehluleka ukuthi uNkulunkulu abakhiphe ezweni laseGibhithe baye straight ezweni eqhimu bisi nezinyosi ababhalayo naba siyo kahle bathu kusuka nje ezweni laseGibhithe yeKhenana is just a journey engeke ithathe isikhathi eside niyangizwa bazalwane but iBhayibheli lithi bahamba 40 years behamba beround nje eduze behamba endaweni nabo abangayiqondi ukuthi kwenzekalani kanti inkinga yini uNkulunkulu hayi ngoba uNkulunkulu engathanti bafinyelela ke ngikhulume hayi ngoba engathanti bafinyelele but uNkulunkulu udila the mentality yabo udila nengqondo yabo ngokuyazi ukuthi umuntu noma ungakhulumani kuyena but une mentality yokhohlwa endleleni ngakho lithi iBhayibheli wake wahamba nabo uNkulunkulu wafika olwandle lagubha khona amagagasi hayi ngoba yayingekho enye indlela ayengabahambisa kuyona angabaqondisa olwandle kodwa wabaqondisa olwandle ngamabomu waye abaqondisa olwandle uJehova ngamabomu ngoba udila nengqondo yabo ufuna ukubrainwasha iGibhithe kubo ukuze kungene iKhenana ezike izinto esenzekala empilweni yethu azenze ngoba uNkulunkulu engayiboni sidedele uyena uNkulunkulu ngoba efuna ukubrainwasha iPast yethu ukuze afake izinto le afuna zake ngikhulume emakholo lithi iBhayibheli bafika olwandle yayikhona indlela esuka eGibhithe eya lapha ezweni lasethembiso yayingabathatha o 3 to 4 days but bahamba 40 years I can't understand ukuthi indlela ka 30 days ningayihamba 40 years hayi 40 days 40 years kodwa beyihamba kusho ukuthi laba bantu babegidagida ndawonye hayi ngoba begidagida ndawonye ngoba bonile hayi ngoba begidagida ndawonye ngoba bedlisona inkinga yabo uJesu noma uNkulunkulu wayedila nementality yabo ngoba imentality yomuntu uhamba khohlwe endleleni noma angatshelwa izinto kodwa uyakhohlwa lithi iBhayibheli wafika uNkulunkulu bafika ulwandle ligubha amagagasi wathi uNkulunkulu no angezi ukunyambisa ngendlela eniyibona iyi-shortcut ikhona yona isikuthi ningahamba ngayo but nina ngoba nabecebo lami kunento efanele ngiyisuse kini ngoba bawecebo likaNkulunkulu kunezinto ezokushaya endleleni kube ngathi uNkulunkulu akekho kanti ukhona kuphela uNkulunkulu ugcwalisa ubufakazi engqondweni yakho ugcwalisa ubuNkulunkulu ngoba wazi into eyodwa ukuthi umuntu unementality yokukhohlwa lithi iBhayibheli lavuleka ulwandle babona into abangakaze bayizwe babona into engakaze bayibone ulwandle livuleka banqamula phakathi olwandle lize lithi iBhayibheli bahamba emhlabathini owomileyo is not possible ukuthi phakathi olwandle kube nomhlabathi owomileyo kodwa bahamba hayi Jehova wenzani yini eyenza ubambise emhlabathini owomileyo
phakathi ba ayingidila nengqondo yabo angidili nolwandle kahlehle angidili kodwa ngidila nengqondo yabo ngoba nabantu bayakhohlwa lithi iBhayibheli bawela bafikela ngaphesheya uma befika ngaphesheya uMoses waphakamshindu bayibona izitha zabo zangena phakathi olwandle zagwinya olwandle bakhompoza ingoma bathi hashi nenkweli yalo ukuphontsha olwandle lithi iBhayibheli banele baflathela beflathela ulwandle lithi iBhayibheli thema befika endleleni kwaphela amazwi uma ngabe bephela amazwi kwazwakala bona bephindela back to Moses bethi Moses unkulunkulu wakho yabo ke manje yashintsha indaba unkulunkulu wakho osikhiphe ezweni lasegibhithe ubesikhiphe lisofela la ihlane awukade ukabani lo nkulunkulu obani abakhompoza ingoma bathi ihashi nenkwelo liphonsa olwandle lithi iBhayibheli bajike endlebeni bathi ngeke sisakwazi ukuya lapha ngeke sifele la abengcono amathuna asegibhithe bathi lasikhona akukho right kwenzenjani sebekhohliwe ukuthi uNkulunkulu abambonile evula ulwandle uNkulunkulu ongaletha amanzi nalabo enxaniwe ngoba inkinga yomuntu uyakhohlwa endleleni kunabantu namhlanje engizokhuluma nabo abeke bangene ingozini wayibona ephuma ngaphansi kwemoto wathi uma ephuma wenza isinqumo wathi inkosi ngiyabonga ngiza kukhonza kodwa ngenxa yobude bendlela endleleni wakhohlwa wabuyela back la yevela khona akeke iqoqele into eyodwa 2019 uNkulunkulu uzokhumbula abantu abangakhohlwa izinto azenzile phezu kwempilo yabo angithi wonuke wagula walala esibhedlela wabona abantu befa ngala nangala begobha ngamashidi beyishoboshwayo kodwa wena waphila wasemthandazo omncane wathi make ngaphuma la Jehova ngizokhonza kodwa namhlanje usukhohliwe uyinkinga umuntu.